All right, I'm live in the middle of nowhere. Actually, it's Highway 176. There ain't much around here. I waved to that guy. Southeast New Mexico. I am headed in this direction for another 30 something miles. 35. I don't think 40, but I still got a while to go. No, Bill Rogan, there are no trees. Oh, well, that's sort of a tree. I'm probably going to eat some. I've got a box of Fig Newtons here. Let me show it to you. Soft and chewy Fig Newtons. So, I'll probably eat a few here. Really nice weather. It's probably about 55. It might be getting up to 60. And, here's a truck. Hi. Lots of oil drilling out here. Lots of just big trucks. So, kind of boring. Do you want me to sing? YMCA. Do, 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 do. YMCA. When you need a good meal or you need a hot shower, you should go to the YMCA. YMCA. Do, 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 do. YMCA. Beautiful blue sky. Young man, you should listen to me. I said go there. It's a great place to be, the YMCA. YMCA, YMCA. So Mike Harris, nobody tells me no, because then I have a rebellious spirit. I will do it. Anyway, just having a little fun. Honestly, it's a little boring out here, and this live video is cheering me up and making me laugh. So it's been a good ride, but I just gotta loosen things up. I'll close after these trucks pass by. How you doing? Hi. It's a big old truck. So, all right. Take care. Thank you for watching, everyone. Mm-hmm.